It was time for reflection. The moment the former Premier, Lady Thatcher, came face to face with herself. It took 4 months and 3 sittings to complete, but it was all in a good cause. The money raised from prints will be used for charity. The scheme, Painting Out the Tears, will help pay for medical aid for children all over the world.
May I say that I hope that we'll go for infinitely more than the sitter is worth.
Well, prints of her portrait are valued at £100 apiece, and there are 10,000 on sale. But before she left, Lady Thatcher was reminded of the tears she shed as she left number 10.
They dried, the tears, and I have built a quite different but very interesting life.
So you're content to remain as you are and content that Mr. May should remain where he is?
Life doesn't happen the way you indicate. I was there 11 and a half years. I have built a new life now.
So it's business as usual for Lady Thatcher. Meanwhile, her portrait goes on show at Simpsons of Piccadilly. Antonia Hastings, Thames News. And towards me now.